dominant. Right at Rizzo, two out. And Kipnis didn't even have to use the services of the bat boy. Just back to the bat rack himself with bat in hand. After that.
Well, as this series plays on, it's going to be interesting to see how Kipnis' ankle fares.